of any character.
Oh my god.
And he moves the fucking speed of Tacky.
No, he doesn't.
Dude,
Donkey kicks his ass.
He is so fucking fast. What
Why
do you
play
mean?
Play Soul Calibur anymore? I just thought about that.
I don't mind playing Soul Calibur.
No one ever gets on there. It's not fun when it's just one or two people.
I mean, I don't mind to play. I mean, you can open up a room and leave it open and just fuck people's day up. I mean, I won't, but you will.
I haven't played in
we
a while.
Were talking,
like,
we were
months.
Talking about, like, the difference between, like, you're the strangest one out of a group of our... Well, I say that. Well, no. Because even Braxton gets hardcore on games like you. But, like, he also plays other games. Like, you're pretty bad about, like... Not in a bad way, I'm saying, like, but you're pretty habitual on games. Like when you play ESO, like, you do, like, nothing but ESO. When you played Conan, you played nothing but Conan. Like, that's just how you are. Versus, like, the rest of us, we play multiple games at a time. It's not a problem. Like, I'm not complaining. It's just, like, you grind one game for 3 or 4 years, then you play another one and grind it for 3 or 4 years.
I was about to say, it's like, once I get into, like, this little grind setting I have, it's like, I don't stop. I just keep going until I get tired of the game or until, I've completed what it was I was after.
Yeah, it's not a problem. Like, I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying, like, that we were talking about that the other day. We were like, yeah, difference with Tyler is, like, Tyler gets, like, hooked into, like, one game at a time where we play, like, several at a time. But I think the worst of our friends to play games with is, honestly, I love him to death, but it's Alex. Because Alex will say, like,
absolutely.
Alex is like, I'll play a game with you, and he'll start it, and then he'll never touch it again. I'm just like, why did you even buy it, dude?
Fuck, I'm getting bullied. Oh, I'm still getting bullied, Christian. I'm getting bullied to the max.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Like I said, to the max.
Oh, fuck. Meteor ass heaven, bitch. Got him! Fucking it.
Sprout?
Got him again!
Did you paralyze him?
No. 5,000 damage on his, Oh, shit on my ass. 5,000 damage because I fucking hit him with two fucking falling boulders.
Oh. Nice!
Oh, look, we got a dude named Tommy in here fucking hitting him with a katana like a little bitch ass. Oh! Ow. Cardi B hit me pretty hard. Oh, fuck.
Cardi B.
Ugh! Damn it. Well, never mind. We don't even have our things anymore, so it doesn't matter. Let me go ahead and put on this vitality mantle. Maybe that'll save me a little bit of life. I just hit him in the asshole with a, Holy shit! My ass. Oh, my ass. Get up, dude. Don't stun me.
Yeah.
Fuck. Cardi B's coming!
It's for me.
I gotta run for a spot. Give me a sec. Ooh! This fucking bully, dude. He is an asshole. Ah! He smells my blood. Tyler, I'm scared, man. Come here.
Dude, come on. Like, fuck.
He is a complete asshole.
Oh,
dude, fuck!
This is ridiculous.
Oh
my god, I'm getting really fucking irritated. I remember why I hated getting this fucking armor set now.
Why was it?
It's like you heal and you instantly lose all that health again.
Hello, Grace, how's it going? Looking fine as wine, bitch. Wait, is there a skill where people can eat and you get the, food from it?
Yeah.
That's wild.
It's called friendship.
Oh, does friendship, like, does that do, like, healing, too? Because I get that a lot. Where, like...
Like, any effects that you would put on yourself, you give to your teammates, too.
That's pretty cool.
And it's, like, the higher rank you have it, the more percentage. So, like, at first, it's like, 25, and then 50, then 75, then 100.
It scares me, man. He turns around and fucking... looks at you like you a snack. Oh god, what the fuck was that? I didn't even see what ability that was. Does it have like a certain radius too? Oh no, Cardi B. Cardi B coming back. Ooh! Scares me. I'm sorry. I don't mean to shout like that.
It's alright.
So I noticed that every time somebody joins, it doesn't say difficulty's been multiplied for request multiplied. So does he stay a universal like difficulty?
Yes.
Oh, okay. No wonder.
Universal difficulty set for 4 people.
No wonder you said you wanted to invite people. If I would have known that, I would have agreed.
No, whoop. Yeah, that's the only reason I said that.
Oh, I definitely agree then. He's casting Cardi B. Oh, he's paralyzed. I fucking paralyzed him. I did it, Tyler. Are you proud of me?
Very. You do the goods.
Oh shit. I'm trying. Oh, he's red. What does that mean? That's scary. I'm
ready. Enraged.
Oh, man. I'm hitting his ass. Why is his ass the weak spot?
I don't know.
I'm just going to keep glaiving him like this. Give me one sec. I'm going to go... Ecliptic meteor.
Find a meteor. Find a meteor. Find a comet. A comet. A comet. A comet. Oh, my God. I'm not going to make it. Ah!
Why do you have to find a comet? What happens?
Because it's a one shot. No matter where you are, no matter what you've got, it's
die.
A one shot. You have
was,
to get
I was out
the
of the radius.
Oh, I thought it was the whole map.
Mm-mm, no, because I didn't get touched with it. And it would have killed us all at the same time. You were just running in circles, Tyler. What are you? You're like...
I was not. I was running to a fucking comet.
Oh, maybe it was another character that was...
Let's it was probably again, the man. Fucking, the one dude, what's his name? Tommy, because he died to it too.
Oh, fuck.
I was like to the side of a comet, I was like, I'm not gonna make it! I was so close, but I was on the other side of the fucking room from it. Because I forgot that he
kill,
did that.
No matter what?
It isn't, no matter what, it does 9999 damage. Nothing in this game is saving you from that.
Well, I mean, I was out of the radius. Like, I ran, and I was out of the red zone, so it's like, I probably won't die. And it didn't hit me at all. So,
yeah,
there is a radius. Because I was going off to sharpen my blade. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to go sharpen my blade. And then I saw the ecliptic meteor. And I was like, what does that do? And then...
It eats your ass. That's what it does.
It definitely does. All right, Tommy. Tommy, why'd you fucking leave, you bitch? Pussy-ass bitch.
God, maybe because we sucked?
So, have you gotten any of the...
Hold on, what, Dax? I'll see you later, love you too. Alright, I'm back.
Have you gotten any of the Bushi gear?
Yeah, I've gotten almost the full thing.
Okay, so like, where do you get the Bushi tickets from?
Cult Teroth.
Oh,
like, getting the max tier rewards.
Shit. I need to do that because I like them a lot.
I think it's like... reward rank 17. I don't know what the max reward rank is, but you have to get it to even get the Bushi tickets.
I didn't know if that's where it came from, because I really like the iridescent one that has like the rainbow color on it.
Yeah, no. Yep, that's it.
Yeah, I've got the Greaves. I'm ready whenever you are, man.
Oh, my bad. But yeah, like, you gotta research her tracks all the way up. Every time you go in, you gotta break all her parts, you gotta incite her rage, and then you've gotta take her out 2 times. That's how you get max rewards. Mm. I mean, not take her out, but destroy her horns.
Take her out to dinner. Alright, man, shoot that fucking fire. Shoot that SOS symbol. Do high-level players stop eating? Because I didn't see any of those fucks eat.
They probably ate before they came in.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I've started doing that because you have arena quests that don't give you the opportunity.
Meow. I saw this one guy who He set his gear up to like buff his Palico to the highest stats possible. And Paligos, if you do that, they can like kill Elder Dragons in 5 minutes by themselves. I thought that was pretty funny. And he would like sit in the corner with a lance, just holding like he would have his controller fucking what's it called? He would have the guard button rubber banded.
I didn't know that that was like, dude. No, I feel like that can't be that true. Like, it,
no,
I don't know.
It really is. Like a normal Elder Dragon dies in 5 minutes to a fully buffed up Palico.
No, that's wild.
Imagine how fast it would have been if he would have actually been helping. Pepe. Pepe is waiting to join the quest.
Pee-pee in your fucking butt.
You ready to go? Let's just get started.
Yeah, let's go ahead, man. We got it. We know I can paralyze him. That's good.
Up here comes Odalis. Odalis. Odalis, however you say it. You know, I'll take some crystal shards or crystal burst.
Crystal shards.
Fucking bursty. I'm gonna burst these crystals.
Hold on, hold on. Don't hit him yet. Don't hit him. Okay,
I shot him.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I was just trying to get some bones. I just want some quality bones, you know?
Woo! Drop that in a good spot. I guess that'll do.
Oh, I didn't know that was Comet. Gonna be real with ya. Oh, this is gonna hurt! Oh, fuck!
Hey, you're okay.
Dude, I'm good at dodging, okay? Oh, no. Oh, no. Pepe in your fucking butt. Oh, that hurt. That hurt like a motherfucker. You bitch. You fucking bitch. Whoop! Got him. Got him with some
I really
falling.
Wish I'd knock him over.
For real. Oh no, Cardi B! That scared me. Oh fuck! No! Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Oh my God. He fucking came. He came out of nowhere.
You couldn't see because of Cardi B.
Like, fuck. That's what I get for trying to heal, I guess. Can't die at the beginning.
If you want to heal, you just need to leave the area altogether.
That's what I was trying to do. I was like,
the only way you'll be safe.
Cardi B. Oh yeah, you're right. I couldn't see because of Cardi B.
Oops.
Ooh. Fucking hate him.
Can you drop the other meteor on his head? Ah, it's gonna hurt. Ugh!
I'm gonna try to. Oh wait, he's right there at it. Come on, go, 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 go. No! Fuck.
My health.
Wait, this guy. Why is this guy using Xeno Shmina? Chip. Damn it, he hit me. Fuck. My ass. My motherfucking ass. My tits. My ass. My motherfucking ass. Oh. Girls getting drunk in the city. They gonna eat their shitty. Oh, that's nice. Just healing. Just a guy doing a bit of healing. Hey there, buddy. What you doing? What you in there, Jimmy? Motherfucking Cardi B bullshit ass. Oh no, Comet. It's over here by the other Comet. How do you know what direction it's coming from, though? The ecliptic bullshit. Damn! Oh no,
it
motherfucker.
The
help! Help! I'm sorry.
It comes from the middle of the stage.
Oh, okay. Wow, I fucked this up for you guys twice. Now all it takes is one person dying, and then we're fucked.
Probably not gonna complete this.
Yeah, probably not. I doubt it. I mean, that's. It's my B. It's nobody's fault except mine. This one. What was the other one we were wanting to try? I can't remember.
Arctemper Nurgi?
Yeah, we can do that after this one. I feel like we have better luck with it. If you want to just switch it up, we can try till we win one of them.
Alright.
I really want that Dragon layered armor because I've heard it's pretty cool looking.
Oh, it is. It's awesome. I'm sorry. Please don't eat my booty.
Let's see. Gain Behemoth's enmity. What does that mean? I mean, he fucking hates
you. He's aggro to me.
Ooh.
So I'm just gonna hold guard and never let it go. Oh, can't block that. Oh, oh, dude, whoever fucking used that potion just saved my ass.
Oh no, oh no. No! Yeah.
It's gonna hurt. Ugh.
Boop.
Stop bullying me!
You think he's close to using his other one? I'm trying to paralyze him,
yeah,
that's
probably.
One.
Dude, someone is healing the fuck out of us.
Got him. He's paralyzed.
Hey. I'm coming for that raging sex face.
No, no, no. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, Jimmy.
I feel like he's about to do it.
Yeah, I feel like it too. He just screamed. I'm gonna just go ahead and walk out of stage because I gotta sharpen my blade anyway. Boop. You guys let me know if he fucks you up. Ty, you need to heal. You need to heal.
Someone here is healing us and they're doing a damn good job of it. Pepe, it's Pepe.
You think it's Pepe?
It is. He's the only one not saying thank you.
That's true.
You know, I forgot this works because he doesn't cast Charybdis, Cardi B, whenever he's aggroed to somebody.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can we get behind
I'm
the same meteor?
So
is that a thing?
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to stay close to it because I feel like it's coming any second.
Yeah, I see the comet. Oh, no, I need that. What is that? Oh, this meteor. I was like wondering what that power he was doing was. Oh fuck, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, that's gonna hurt like a bitch. Oh fuck, his tail. See, in his fucking like, his... Okay.
There it is, there it is.
Center. Okay, I see the direction.
Pepe! Pepe! Oh, he's okay. Yo, he did it! Holy shit, I've never seen somebody pull that off.
Jump it.
Do you see where he says performs jump?
Yeah,
yeah.
How do you do that?
It's the Final Fantasy emote. If you do that at the perfect timing, you jump over the explosion. It looks
the
really
Final
cool.
Final Fantasy emote?
Yeah, don't do it though. It's so hard to do.
No, I didn't. I don't think I even have that one. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Cardi B's on me. Haha, bitch. Oh no, what is that? Oh,
God.
Oh, fuck. He got me. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no. God, please. Don't do this to me, dog. Oh, shit. I'm gonna run off for a second and heal. I'm scared, man. I'm scared because we got him to second stage, so. Doing something here. Ooh, alright. This is casting Cardi B. Oh, somebody blasted his ass. Holy sh- dude, he's faster now. Damn. That's a real kick in the pants. Fuck! Oh shit. I wish this bitch would stop casting this Cardi B shit.
Uh-oh, Pepe.
Pepe's a fucking bitch-ass boss, dude.
He really is.
So, you know, It seemed like we really need to worry about Pepe. God, that Thunderbolt looks terrifying.
Well, it hurts pretty fucking bad if you get hit by it. Ow!
Paralyze. I got the scripture, my boys. Oh, I'm on him! I fucking mounted this bitch! I didn't know you could mount him.
Yeah, just really, really hard.
Does he have any breakable parts?
His tail, his forearms, and his head.
I figured his horns were.
He's knocking down. Quick! Come on, buddy.
I got him. I'm on the slash right now. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, nice. I got some
powder. No, he fell over in the fucking exploding. Oh, there goes his tail. There, well, that's a waste of a fucking thing.
That's not. Well, ooh, got him for 234. I mean, that's better than nada, my friends. So we already cut his tail off. Nice.
You might want to carve that, because if somebody faints, you're going to lose it. And Pepe is real fucking close to fainting.
Where is he? Fuck, fuck. Where's it at? Oh, you're over here on it. Oh shit, he's coming for us, man.
He's like, I'm dying, you know, so I can touch it.
Oh shit, oh shit. He almost killed me with that. Or not killed me, but. Fuck! God damn it. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Shit, 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 shit. I need to. Vitality mantle. He's Cardi B-ing me! Fuck!
He knows. He knows.
He knows that I'm calling.
He detects your weakness.
Yeah, I think he honestly does. To be real with you, I do think that's what's going on. Mega potion the shit out of this dude. God damn it. No! Fuck! Oh no. No, no, no. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, dude. I'm so scared. I just want to get his tail!
I'm so sorry.
Can I flash him?
Might not want to waste it.
Says the one who has the fucking tail. Alright, I'm going for it, man. Okay. Give me that yummy yum! Is his tail, like, super rare?
No, it's actually probably one of the easiest part to break off. He fell
oh, damn.
Off, by the way.
Yeah, I see that. Piercing pod.
He got
piercing pod.
Up, like, immediately. Holy
yeah,
shit.
That's what he did with the last one. Fuck.
Well, he did on the last one because we cut his tail off.
Oh. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Yep. Now, is he going to cast Ecliptic Meteor again?
Yeah, he does it every phase.
So he hasn't casted a single comet. What are we going to do?
There is one comet. It's over here by me.
Oh, fuck. He's
doing it right
it.
Now. Christian, over here. Quick, 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 quick. You're going
I'm
the wrong way. Oh, you're not going to make it. You're not going to make it. You're
dude,
not.
I'm going to make it. I'm fine. Told you, dude. No!
Oh, I told you!
No. That's why it didn't get me, because fuck. Fuck. No, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Shit. I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Don't you dare fucking lie to me.
It didn't hit me last time, so I assumed it dispersed. Fuck.
I think it didn't hit you because for whatever reason
it no,
KO'd
because
the other dude first
yeah,
and
KO'd,
counted the loss.
Well, it KO'd you guys first because you guys were closer. Because it goes out like a wave. Shit.
Yeah, that's what I figured it was.
Fuck. I don't.
You fagging dingus.
Hey, man. Look, compared to the 7 times you've died for me.
You want to just. Let's try Arc Tibbered Nergigante. Let's see how that goes.
Yeah. I'm fine with that.
We'll
I'm
do
sad.
That with just us two, though. Because he's
yeah,
out of scale.
Yeah, he does scale. I know. Man, I'm sick. I'm sick in my stomach after that. Because we were getting pretty. We're doing pretty good.
No, we were going to the third phase, and there was only one more after that.
Oh, there's 4 phases? Fuck.
Mm-hmm. And it sucks. That's when the music picks up. Whenever he goes to third, the music picks up because he, like, he gets faster again.
Well, now
like,
that
really
I know the strat, now I know the strat, though, I can definitely do it. I thought I was going to cheat it. What if I would have shot up? Like, what if I would have shot up, like, on my glaive like this?
It only works with the emote.
Really?
Yeah. The Heralds of Destruction Cry. Are you okay? That's a pretty metal name.
Yeah. Is it, do you get any special rewards for it?
You get arc-tempered Nergigante parts, which makes the let's see, there's an alpha and a beta. It makes the Omega set.
Oh, yeah.
And the Omega set is usually, like, it gets the gem slots of the beta armor,
But then
and then it
the
gets the
perks of
really good
the.
perks. Yeah, and it gets the really good perks of the like the alpha armor. So that's what they're so. And then like usually somewhere along the line
What
they
side
get
are we going to? One?
like a. I'm going to the middle one, and they usually get like a another set bonus
So
from the
eight.
original one, and they also have like an extra effect. They get a lot of shit.
Eight.
Whatever's in the middle.
Okay. I'm sad. Very sad. I'm a very sad man. With a very sad band.
Is today Friday or Thursday?
Today is Friday, my friend.
Oh, damn.
Well,
I start work what Tuesday.
what are you doing? What's your new job? Sucking dick.
Game time.
What?
I'm really. It's called game time, and I'm really, really, really not looking forward to it.
Yeah, it sounds like you're about to get raped. It's game time.
It's just a fucking plant that makes playground sets.
Oh no.
Not looking forward to that. So you're putting me on a paint line. I don't know how to fucking paint.
Yeah, it sounds pretty miserable to me. One sec, I'm making chocolate milk because I'm hungry and.
Thanks for pointing it out.
What?
I said thank you for pointing that out.
It sounds miserable. Sorry, man. It's okay, my job's not that cool. I just get to see a lot of people die. Let's fuck this dude. Okay, man, I'm confident in this one because I fuck up Nurgi.
I feel like we're about to get fucking wrecked.
Dude. Dude. Ye of such little faith. I don't know, whatever Jesus says.
I don't think you quite understand how hard he's going to hit.
Bro, I'm not scared of no fucking Nurgi. They're pussies. I'm gonna paralyze him. If I can paralyze Behemoth, dude, I can fucking eat the ass of Nergi Jante. Nergi Vaginate. You know what I'm saying, dog? He's a pussy, and his mom's a bitch. Think Nergigante has a mom? Poor little guy.
Maybe.
You think maybe that's why he's so damaged? Damn it, I didn't grab any fucking. Oh shit. Are you over here with him yet? Where the fuck are
I'm
you?
Fucking like setting up myself not to die. That's what I'm doing.
He definitely doesn't like me being here, so. He's not that scary. He's a little bitch.
You know what game I wish was multiplayer? Because I would love to play it right now.
What?
Dragon's Dogma.
God, yes. Oh, dude, the MMO in Japan's shutting down. You know how sad that is?
Is it like shit or something?
I mean, it's just lost popularity over the
Knock
years.
A thing on his head. Knock a thing on his head.
I couldn't.
He's pissed.
No, no.
Whoa, this music. Yo, I'm about this. Let's fucking do it. This music got me going.
Alright. Motherfucker? Damn it. He did knock a huge portion of my health off. I fought him enough with that fucking bum ass Ryu challenge that I hate him and I never like him and I hate him. So, needless to say, I'm ready to
Dude,
fuck
this
him up.
Music! Oh my god, this is awesome!
You know, you probably would have liked Star Fox Assault, the one I used to play for GameCube. I don't know if you ever played it with me and Alex, but. I mean,
no, I
me,
did.
You, and Alex pretty much played
I like
everything
Star Fox
together.
Assault. It's just, you know, you didn't love me back then the way you loved Alex. That's why you don't remember these moments.
It's not true.
I'm just messing with you.
Oh shit. No, no, I don't need a null berry. What am I, a bitch? Hit him with that paralyze, motherfucker.
Oh.
Let me get him. Oh shit. I had like
so,
basically full health.
So how you feeling there?
You know what? Shut up, Tyler. You can't hit, you can't block with your bitch ass fucking hammer. So, although I did use a hammer for the first time and I liked it.
It's a heavy weapon with like a shit ton of mobility. Like, what's not to like?
I wouldn't say a shit ton. I would say like more than any other heavy weapon, but. Dude, it's 7 o'clock already. Fuck, man. I gotta get off at 8 at least.
Oh, it's coming!
What time do you start your new job tomorrow?
Oh, I start Tuesday, not tomorrow.
I mean, oh, okay. Sorry.
I don't even have to start Tuesday. It's an orientation, so I guess whenever that entails, probably the day after.
Typically,
why are
an
you
orientation,
limping like that?
Like, no, let him limp. Don't ask why. Just let him do it.
I know he ain't that hurt. I don't know why the fuck he was limping. That was weird.
Maybe he's trying to fuck with you. It's like, let me.
He's aggroed to my Palago. Oh, he wants that ass now. He's like, oh, you're
oh,
an
no.
easy one.
Is he already running for real?
Dude, we should have fucking knocked the pillars on his head.
Let's lure him back here.
Dude, I can't get over how fucking hype this music is. Like, this is so nice. Like, he gets his own special theme because they know he's a fucking badass.
So how new is this? Like, you haven't seen it?
This is really new because, I haven't even, I didn't know it existed. It must have came out, like, over the couple months that I didn't play. He ran me over and it took more than half my health.
Yeah, it does. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? He just like turned around like on a dime. Fucked my. Oh. Oh, the reason he's aggroed onto the Palicos is because my Palico has the shield spire thing. Fuck me. Dude, he is limping and like breathing. Holy shit. Oh, fuck me, Tyler. Oh, God. I'm gonna give you some paralyzed Orbeez. Oh, is he? No, he's not paralyzed. I thought he was. Oh, no, you mounted him. Oh, I forgot I can heal using their fucking
tails. Get ready, motherfucker! Because here it comes! Bonk!
Right? Got some barrel bombs. Boop. Oh, I'm sorry, Tyler.
No, you fucked up my combo.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I was trying to help, and I fucked it up. I know. Wait, who
what
the fuck?
What is that? And why is that here?
Teostra.
Oh,
no,
shit.
Turn
get
forward.
Away.
Let's watch it. Let's watch it.
Get away from it.
Oh,
watch
God.
Me get away.
Oh, is he going to explode?
Dude, watch Nurgi.
Dude, Nurgigante's fucking
Nurgi's just
up.
Like, chokeslam, bitch.
He's like, do you not understand the
and
fact
then, like,
that I'm arc-tempered?
They're both arc-tempered.
Are they? That's not an arc-tempered
Teostra.
Yeah, he's like,
yeah, look at him. He's all golden. Like, he's got the golden red. Please don't hurt me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, shit!
Damn, Tyler. You dodged that like a boss. Oh, fuck me.
That
oh,
was one shot.
Oh, fuck. Ooh, ooh. I'm scared, man. I'm honestly shaking. I don't think I've ever been this scared in a game.
Dude, I just like how he fucking grabs Taylor by the throat, drags him across the ground, and then chunks his ass.
Yeah.
It's fucking hilarious. Dude, what is
Bro.
He doing right now? Why is he walking
Dude,
like that?
He is limping for real. Like, you're not kidding. He's limping and he's breathing hard. Like, we've done some serious damage to him. I'm terrified. Like, but we really haven't. I mean, I don't... Oh,
paralyzed.
He's paralyzed.
You paralyzed him.
Cut off that bitch ass tail.
I got the full wombo combo hammer combo off, so that's good.
The wombo. Look, you see, yeah, I see what you, like, look at him. He's like taking it. I mean, he's not really limping now, but he is like walking really weird. Teostra material right here. I don't know if you grabbed that.
Dude, I feel like there's gonna be some fucking crazy ass conclusion to this.
Think so?
Like, it's not gonna be like fighting a regular. There's gonna be something happen. Like, why would they make a fancy new soundtrack and everything for this?
I don't know. I'm just not wanting you to get disappointed. I don't have any cool drink. Need to go get some mushrooms.
I just. I just know that, like, this fight was asked for, like, an arc-tempered Nurgi was asked for months. Months, dude. Like, the community was basically begging for it. I guess that's why they made a special soundtrack and everything, because they were like, oh, it's finally here.
Yeah. I don't know the Gajalaka. I guess maybe because you're hosting, the Gajalaka are helping.
Yeah. Oh, they're here? Where are they at?
They're over here, like where I'm at. They're like on the cliff. What is that?
They're shelling.
They shell him?
They're shelling him. They're fucking like bombarding his ass. Look.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. Holy shit. I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, they take down Elder Dragons.
No fucking way. How do you
want these guys?
I have not ever gotten them before. Like, what do you do to get them? I know how you.
So, like, you have to help in, like, all the other. Whatever the fucking
race
is called.
The Grimmelkind.
Yeah, you gotta help all the other Grimmelkinds in the areas, and then the professor guy will be like, so you've helped all the other Grimmelkinds, you've got me in contact with their cultures, but there's still a Gajalaka. We should find a way to get in touch with them, and then you'll get the quest for it.
What do you do to, like, get to help them? Is it just by, like, recruiting them and then fighting monsters?
Like, you have to sneak into their fucking, like, home base and go talk to the leader. And he's not quite happy you're there, watch out.
Oh, fuck. I had my Vitality Mantle, that's how I took that hit.
It's a really, like, it takes like a fucking hour or two to do it. Like, it's a really long one.
Oh shit, 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 shit.
I'm just gonna put on my Temporal and I'm gonna fight freely. Come on, bitch, let's do this. I'm gonna knock your ass out here in a second. It's gonna happen.
Holy fuck, man, that was a hit. That was a hit if I ever saw one. This badass shit we're doing here, buddy. Oh no. Okay. Wanna send some support your way? Oh no. Oh no, it's gonna hurt my fucking ass. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on, come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. There's a Nitro Toad over here if he'll take the bait. Oh fuck, Tyler. No! Fuck my ass. He just knocked me over in the flames. Oh fuck. Oh no. No, no, no! No! Oh my god!
Only one continued? Did you faint earlier?
Yeah. Remember I fainted at the very beginning? He jumped on my ass.
Oh.
I'm sorry, man.
No, I didn't. Oh shit, no, it's cool.
We'll get him, though. We're gonna get him. Because the only reason I fainted is because I tried to take that Nitro Toad. I thought I could dodge before he got to me, but he didn't. I didn't. I'm sorry, that
it wasn't worth it.
Yeah, no, I agree. I hate having one faint left when we beat something too, because it makes me feel so unaccomplished.
I can't roll, I can't jump the ledge! Oh my god! Why? That was a ledge! I was rolling off the ledge, but it wouldn't jump. It kept making, like, it's like there was an invisible wall there. No! Okay, we can do that.
Yeah.
Behemoth, well, I mean, may be a little
no,
much,
we
but we can do this.
We can do the Behemoth.
You might have heard of the story of the...
Did you ever get your defense up?
My defense caps at, like, 260? 300?
260? 300? I feel like that's not good. I think mine's like 500. Let me see. Yeah, mine's 500. Are we gonna go again?
Yeah, I mean, I don't care. We can do that, or we can do...
Did you join the expedition, or did you go back to base?
I thought I went back to the expedition, but maybe I did go back to base. I was on the screen. I was on the fucking screen.
Okay.
What?
I just said, here we go.
We can do it, man. If in doubt, my fault. That one was my fault. I don't know. I took too many risks. I need to play it safe. In fact, I'm feeling so confident about this, we're going to use a lucky voucher.
Oh, God.
Get that good mun-mun.
Prepare for disappointment.
Why would you say that to me?
I'm sorry for the way that I am.
I miss my daughter, tell you. Javonna needs to get home. Man, I've been playing some Metroid Prime recently, and I've been playing the Wii a lot, too.
Really? Why?
Well, because, first of all, one of my favorite game series is Harvest Moon and Rune Factory.
All right, Hunter.
And
one more quest.
And also my favorite space game is Metroid Prime, because it's better than any fucking game that's ever come out in like the terms of sci-fi and space.
It's a shame there's not like any new Metroids. They're just done with the
series. Well, no, they're making a new one, dude.
Oh, are they? I didn't know that.
For the Switch. Yeah. It's just like they had a delay on it because they were like, well, we don't feel like Nintendo is handling it well, so we're going to go... Well, not Nintendo, but they were like, we don't feel... Nintendo themselves said, we don't feel like the developers that are working on it now are doing the appropriate job, so we're going to give it to, like, the old team. And so they were like, it's going to be a delay, but it's going to be made right and with love. And I was like, that's great. It's going to be Metroid Prime 4, because they had Prime 3 and then they had Other M. And Other M was like, which I need to get 3. So right now I'm going to beat 1, and then I'm going to beat Metroid Prime 2, and then I'm going to buy Prime 3 and beat it, because I never got a chance to play it, and it's for the Wii. Then I'm going to buy Other M and play it. And then... That's the goal. Right. And then maybe by the time I can do all that. And then I need to get Harvest Moon and Rune Factory for the Wii, because those are apparently the best ones.
Drop the thing on his head. It's like right above him. Do it! It's too late.
I can't. He's roared at me. If I can keep him over here. Stop roaring, you bitch! If you got a crystal burst, hit it.
I missed! Bonk!
Got him. Nice fucking asshole. Not you, him. Call him an asshole. Give me that wing, bitch.
Oh, he's pissed.
Tell him to cry about it. He thinks he's some hot shit, but he's ow! Oh, no, I was kidding!
Come on, brother, I'll take you on head on.
Hold on 1 second. I got a phone call from a girl at work. Hey, what's up? What are you calling for? Oh, no, I mean, I just thought it was weird. I thought you were, like, in trouble or something. You were calling Poppy to come get you, and I was like, what's up? What? Yeah, no, that's fine, yeah. She can do whatever she wants, man. It's really not a problem. She knows I'm agreeable. She could have messaged me and asked me that.
I was trying to drop this other crystal on his head.
Cool. Yeah, don't talk to me like that. That's gross. It's gross. I'm just kidding. Oh, it doesn't bother me. Yeah. Okay, well, fuck you then. They want to be your Poppy anyway. It makes me kind of cringe a little bit, too.
Who are you talking to?
No, I don't Facebook it. My freaking brother, he's, like, hooked up to my thing. And I don't know how to deactivate it because I'm lazy. So, yeah, no. I'm just chilling. I've been watching Twilight Zone recently. That's a really old show. Huh? Twilight
Fucking
Zone.
Hell, I just tanked it.
It's like a really old like horror series, like from the 50s, I think. It's pretty good. Horror, like scary. Yeah. No. No. I don't find a lot of entertainment in that.
I don't feel like you're talking to Giovanna. You're not angry enough for that.
What? Yeah. Well, actually, I don't know. I'm going to see how much money I have after today, but I'm going to try to. If just to hang out, I'll go. I know. But I had to give people money for drugs. No, it's just this was rent month or rent week. Yeah. And then I gave Jovana money to fix her phone so I'd know about Dahlia and stuff like that. God damn it.
You fucking scrub!
I mean, it's what I do best.
I know. I still love you.
Well, I mean, that
it sounds like a woman, but it doesn't sound
like
that
much is true. Like, that much is true that, like, I wanted to, like, because I kept, I was kind of bitching today because I came home and I told her that, like, I told her that I was, like, out of money and I was really pissed about it because, but she was like, you didn't have to pay for the phone. I was like, no, I need to because I really need it. I really need you to, like, I don't need to keep calling you, like, because I had to call her and wake her up today because she was like, I'm going to be late for work. And plus she had Dahlia, so I didn't want her driving dangerously with Dahlia.
Oh, don't throw that at me! Shit!
Yes. No, man. Only I abuse me. Yeah. I'm chilling. I am. I'm clicking. I'm playing. I'm playing a game with a friend. Okay. I'm a fucking nerd. You got me. All right. I'm not a whore like I always talk about. I'm not always like banging out like. Anyway. No, that's good. I mean, I'm focused, man. I'm actually more focused than I was. I was like a little worried though that you really got in trouble. I was like, shit, she's gonna call me crying, say she like killed somebody this time, and I'm like, can't talk you out of that one.
I'm big.
Nah, I'll just get off. Sam doesn't want to talk to me. Apparently, she could have messaged me and been like, hey man, I'm gonna do this and that. Oh, yeah, we didn't really get to talk because I wasn't feeling very good when I left today. I'm still not feeling very well, but I'm going to be there tomorrow. Don't worry. No, it was shitty. Oh, no, the morning stuff was great. No, I appreciate, like, she did a lot to help. Yeah, you did great. I mean, Anna was even, I kind of woke up late, and even then, Anna still, like, only had 4, and then I had to go stick some fucking babies. But it was really fun. Like the morning was great. I was really mad when I came in, not at you or anybody. I was just fucking pissed that like we were in the situation we're in. But like it actually went pretty well this morning. Now the rest of the day sucked ass, but that wasn't your fault. No. Like I came in late, so I took OB, and there were like a lot in OB. But that wasn't anything that like you did great for real. She had 4 left. Like when I came in. At 4, she only had like 4 left, so that's the best time she's ever done. So you must have taken a lot on for real. Yeah, cause she did really well. That's probably like seriously, that's the fastest she's ever gotten done. So whatever you did, man, keep doing it. No. Yeah. It helped, but anyway, thanks. I'm gonna get off here. Bye. Sorry, I was talking to these girls from work. Not like, like we were talking about work there at the end. One of them's like this really young girl though, and I kind of like took her under my wing because she's stupid. You there? Tyler? Hello? I'm guessing you're on the phone now. Die on me, man. Don't be the me of this game. He's paralyzed. There's Gajalaka over here. Tyler! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Damn it. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh no.
Holy shit.
We were doing
I hung up the phone for 2 seconds. I looked away and oh my god. My health.
Damn, Tyler.
I tried so hard, dude. But once he KO'd you, he went on a fucking rampage. I couldn't get away. It's like he just fucking. He's like, I got one. I'm finishing the mission. He just moved in on us.
Sorry, man. It just seems like everybody's trying to call me now.
It's alright. Who are you talking to?
That was my mom. The first time wasn't. The first time was some girls from work that were calling me and asking me about stuff at work. But I think I'm going to get off now. I'll do this. I'll probably be on tomorrow. Well, no, tomorrow's the weekend. Shit. Joanna's.
You're.
Like, what?
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 Go ahead.
Was I cutting out?
No, I'm listening. What'd you have to say?
I was just saying, like, I don't know if I'll be on the weekend, but Monday I will be, for sure. Like, at this time. But I might be on the weekend, and if I am, I'll shoot you a text.
Alright, well, I'll be here waiting for you, patiently.
Alright, man.
Jealously.
We gotta beat two of these. We gotta beat these two, at least. Pretty mad about that fucking Arctempered Nergigante. He seems like we were pretty close to beating him, though.
Oh, we got his thing to, like, beat to the second time, but we never got him down to, like, where it was almost a flat line.
Oh, I know that.
If you're getting off your combat, then just go back to ESO.
Yeah,
ESO it up.
Play some Minecraft and watch Twilight Zone. That's all I know how to do.
Minecraft for 30 minutes.
Yeah, but the thing is Minecraft doesn't require as much attention. So, like, I can, like, walk away from it and be fine. But this does. Like, I have to be in it to win it. I can't just run off.
Playing ESO with me for 30 minutes, leveling up a character.
Nope, that requires attention, too.
Somebody's gonna go watch Twilight Zone.
That's pretty good, man. I've been kind of addicted to it.
I know, dude.
I know.
Did what you got to do.
Kill myself. But, yeah, if I'm on tomorrow, I'll text you and let you know.
All right, bud. I wish somebody else was on. Fucking no one's on.
What about your girl? What is she doing?
She's busy all night.
Mm-hmm. Busy with her fucking husband?
No, actually, that's what's ironic. Apparently, she thinks her husband's having an affair, too.
That doesn't make it okay. Well, doesn't he kind of deserve to have one at this point?
I'm not saying anything bad about her or anything like that. It's just she was really surprised about it because she's like, you know, I'm like, she's not upset about it either, which is really bad because she's like, I'm not mad at him. Like, I should be, but I'm not because, I mean, we've been over each other for so long now. And I was like, oh.
So damn. She finally admitted to you that she's still, like, with him.
Yeah, she admitted it. But she said, like, they've been over each other for a long time. Like, they don't even have sex. Like, they don't even say I love you to each other anymore.
I feel like they probably have sex occasionally.
I mean,
I'm not saying I'm right, because I could be wrong.
You need to be in the party. No, you should be in the party. Like, this is going to sound terrible. I actually played ESO with him and her one night. You should be in the party with her. Like,
what the
fuck?
Does he know about you?
No, he knows about me. Like, he knows that I play games with her. I don't think he knows me personally.
He didn't know that you're fucking her, though.
No, he doesn't know that.
Okay.
It was awkward because fucking so, like, but no, it's just like, dude, he doesn't pay her any attention. She'll be like, ask him a question, just tunes her out. Doesn't say a fucking word.
That's fucking weird, Tyler. If I'm ever in the party with both of you, I'm going to be pissed. I'm going to fucking flip.
Oh, okay. Why are you going to be
pissed?
I mean,
I like her. I don't like her, but I like that she thinks I'm funny. So, but no, because that's annoying. Like, that's so annoying. Just fucking break up, dude. Like, or at least admit that you're breaking up, right? Like, be like, because, like, I would totally be okay with this. I'd be okay with breaking up with Joanna if she just, like, wanted to live together for Dahlia. I'd be cool with that. Like, I would honestly be okay with that. I don't think there's anything wrong with staying together with the kid, for the kid. But, like, you got to be honest about it. You know what I mean?
I feel you. No, I get what you're saying.
Like, be like, hey, let's just see other people. But, like, we can pretend that we're still a happy couple. That way there's clarity. You know what I mean?
No. I get exactly what you're saying.
Anyway.
Don't gotta explain it to me.
No more of my psychology bullshit. I'm gonna get up and get prepared for a fucking awful day at work. Whenever you're ready to play Minecraft, let me know, and I'll send you my coordinates, and then you can, like, come to our base, check it out and stuff.
Alright.
I'm basically building mine on like a mountainside, and I'm building into the mountain, and then making like basically making the mountain into a castle. With like hidden entrances, kind of like ruins that are overgrown. That's what I'm trying to do. Does Ryan's tree look really cool? Because it sounds like a cool idea.